Hi everyone, Michael Testa here with Pickleball Connections. Today we're going to be talking about how many points is the game of pickleball played to? Welcome back to Pickleball Connections. Today we're going to tell you about how many points is the game of pickleball played to. The game of pickleball, while generally played to 11 points, is sometimes played to 15 in tournaments, but it's always win by two. Whether to 11 or 15, the game is won by 2 points. For more information on how you get those points, please visit our video on scoring in pickleball.